What was the Barnes Dance?
In 1962, New York City Traffic Commissioner Henry Barnes devised a traffic management system that entailed having cars stop at all four corners at once while pedestrians cross diagonally. This was very confusing, and the resulting mess was called the Barnes Dance by critics. Other people said it was just a dance of joy because people could cross the street safely. I'm Jean Ashton. I'm Executive Vice President of the New York Historical Society and Director of the Library.